And RTA is making some service adjustments they say will better the community. In September, they will implement the next phase of their transit system. Routes will be streamlined and services will expand. Officials say the changes will improve connections to jobs, grocery stores, and health care. To see the plan, head to WDTN.com and click As Seen on 2 News.